man has been rescued from the crushed cabin of his truck at Hartley, west of the Blue Mountains near Sydney. His truck crashed on a bend on the Great Western Highway at Hartley. It rolled down 20 metres down an embankment, scattering his load of hay. Emergency crews arrived at the scene to find the man trapped by his legs in the wreckage. He was treated at the scene before being airlifted to Liverpool Hospital.